Previously on Stay Close.
I don't know where to
then
go after this.
Make sure she's your other.
What the hell was that? That sounded completely different. What is that? What is that?
Oh, he's on my ass.
Let's go.
He's not doing
anything.
Let's
go. Objective complete. I got objective. Oh my gosh, I can't speak.
Oh, I don't like this.
Nah, never mind.
Dude, look at this.
Oh,
area.
What the? It just makes it really.
Dude, crazy. Look in there. What is that? Oh my gosh, dude.
Holy shit, that was close.
Just go. I'm good. Run. Walker.
Yo. I'm good.
Alright, go. Just go. Let's just run. Oh my gosh! I don't hear anymore. What the hell was that?
She's right there.
Dude,
oh! Spider!
There's two of them!
There's gonna be two spiders there, bro.
To the right. We're good.
I'm going. What? Okay, this is some bull crap. There's a big lanky man at the entrance, like at the exit. Maybe we actually need a break from this game. This is
Yeah, I think we need a break, bro. We're going a little crazy.
This game's tweaking.
So, yeah, I remember what we had to do.
Nah, I just remember getting freaking bombarded by a bunch of bullcrap, bro.
We had to trigger something and then get out of here. But there's like a bunch of guys. I remember. Just
dude, there's spiders. Do you remember those guys?
I ran past them.
What the hell? Don't do that.
Come to me.
I need your assistance with the light. Okay. Now remember, there's like a chick here or something. She's here.
Don't worry about that, dumbass.
She's in the corner. She's right there. Oh, careful. Hey, yo, she's coming for you.
Move.
Move. Dude.
You fucking fat ass.
Mate, you weren't looking behind you.
I don't care. We were supposed to keep on running.
Man, you're
stupid.
You're a dumbass.
You just stood there.
Wait, man, I just stood there. I was walking up.
No, you weren't. You were literally standing there. I literally was trying to move and you kept standing there.
Dude, I'm literally sorry I walk like at the speed of a snail, but bro, you just gotta chill the hell out.
You weren't walking at all. You weren't walking at all. You were standing still.
I was not standing still. We were going up higher. What do you mean, kid?
No,
there's someone here. Okay. Run up the stairs.
Fine. Oh, fuck.
Oh my gosh! What the? Dude, this doesn't make any sense. How?
You just ran past all of them and then.
I was a freaking Chad, that's why. Okay, wait. Just wait for his like growl or some shit.
To the right.
He is?
Oh, fuck.
What is this?
Come to me.
Shine your light on her. What is this? Bro, what is happening?
They're like stuck together. I don't know, I made it.
If you were seeing this right now on my screen, this is literally...
I can see it.
What am I supposed to do?
You know what? I got this out.
What? You're not like, just gonna leave me. Okay, well,
what else can I do?
If you die, then I'll know you died. I know you died because I'm just chilling with these guys.
Oh my gosh.
The other player is needed.
What the fuck?
What am I supposed to do? You know what? I'm actually going to try and do this. I can't do nothing. I can't go backwards either. But this kid, I can't even...
What if you leave?
I can't even get killed by these guys.
Yeah, they just all have four.
No, you die.
I can't.
Go with the chick.
Actually, I can't.
Dude,
I literally made it.
That was literally so unlucky. Now she might be here. Bro, what are you doing? Okay, lure her. Don't get too close. You got too close. Okay. You got too close.
Oh, fuck.
I made it! I made it!
Fuck, I forgot where the fucking door is. I would have made it. And then my sprint canceled. I forgot where the door is and I saw where it was. And then I didn't make it. And I fucking died, dude.
Okay.
He's on the right. He's on the right. Turn your light off.
Be my guide. Oh my gosh.
Good save.
If I didn't shot my.
Oh! There's another guy right here.
Alright, we're chill. We're chill. I just activated the guy again. Okay, go upstairs. Go upstairs. We're chill. We're chill. We're chill. Alright, conserve your stamina. Conserve your stamina. Okay. Alright. Light on for this one. Light on for this. Once you pass that lady. Okay, you go first. You go first. Go, 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 go. Light off.
Oh, fuck.
I made it!
Yeah.
I'm out! Same. No way. Mate?
There's one guy right by the left. Oh, nice.
Wait. Dude. Tell me we just beat that.
Don't get too happy yet. See, I could die for the content, but I'm not going to do that.
Dude, I don't want to repeat that shit. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! A wise old owl. Dude!
Don't care.
Oh shit, it's this riddle crap.
The more you take away,
the larger I get. Yeah, boy. What is this?
Yeah, I was wrong.
Okay.
Oh my god, this looks fucking scary.
Why is there this guy chilling here?
Stop.
What?
Wait.
Dude, I need to look at this environment for a second, bro. Where? This is like an abandoned subway station. Okay, we go to our left.
Just run.
There's another one.
Just run past him.
Okay, you got... BDE.
Big doll.
Big dick energy.
Oh.
Oh my god. What is this?
Big dick erection.
No, big dick energy. Dude, I don't like this place.
No, come on, me neither. But I think we're gonna close. Oh, fuck! Fuck, run.
We're chilling. He's coming up the stairs. No, please. Piss off. Oh, and he's going back downstairs. Right? Chill. Walker, why are you such a freaking savage?
I want to get this over with.
You want to be...
Oh, there's a fucking guy crawling on the ground. Come here.
Ah! Where are you? Oh my gosh.
There's a guy to the right. Do you see that?
I saw him. Where are you? I'm going straight. Oh, fuck it, dude. Fuck it. I'm going straight.
There's another one.
Oh my gosh!
I told you there's another one!
There's a big guy there, too. What are we supposed to do? Huh?
Follow me. I went the right way. Oh, you should have followed me, dude.
I should have followed you?
Yes!
Dude, I lost you. Right, I lost you at the very beginning.
There's gonna be a guy on the next escalator.
I beg to differ, Walker. This lady is not harmless. Okay.
She's literally looking the wrong way. She's lost.
All right.
Turn your light off.
My light is off.
Okay.
Compadre.
The right escalator here. Stick on the right side with me.
Where?
And just run. Now we run.
Okay. I'm running.
Okay, stop. Oh, right, camera.
What the hell happened?
I didn't know he would be there. Don't let the spider guy see you.
How do you do that?
Follow me. I see one right ahead.
Okay. So, cut through the right?
I think if we stand on the left, we could avoid him.
Are you sure?
Actually, no, it's too risky.
Okay.
Follow me.
Okay. Right. See another one?
Yeah.
A big guy, straight ahead. Oh, where are we? What is that? What is this?
Holy shit, dude. I'm sorry, I've been keeping my cool, but oh my god.
Ah, there's a guy!
Wait.
Shut up. Okay.
Oh, that's a pipe.
Oh, you're right. There's a guy. There's a guy.
Oh, there's a chick here. Don't care. Get out of my face.
Mine's fine.
What is this? What is this?
We're fine. We're fine.
Why are we going back up the stairs?
Okay. I might want to turn off my light for a sec.
Let me know if you see a guy. We good?
I think he's to our left. Okay, we're safe.
Okay.
Okay, he's up close. Stop, 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 stop.
Light off?
I just need a peek. Oh, he's right there.
Ah!
Back up, back up.
I don't see him. He's coming downstairs! He's coming downstairs!
Stop, 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 stop!
I don't know where he is. Walker.
Oh, there's a bunch of them.
Dude, I'm stuck in a corner.
There's a bunch of them. I just went past them. If you can manage to just run up here with me. Oh, shit.
Okay, wait. Tell me where to go. Tell me where to go. Once I get up the stairs.
Run up the stairs and then turn left.
Run up the stairs
turn left. There's a little safe area. Don't have your light on. There's a guy literally chilling right to your right.
Okay, I'm gonna run up these stairs, and I'm just gonna
keep on running, and eventually go left. Once you see the light, there's gonna be a light with a guy right on it. Just run to me.
Okay.
Stick.
I walked right into him. I walked right into him.
Honestly, let's just walk through this whole area.
True.
Okay. Turn it off. Turn it off.
Wait, wait, wait. Not yet. Not yet.
Off. Off.
Okay. Wait. Okay.
Turn off.
Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna walk up the stairs, and if I see a light...
Follow me, follow me.
I see a light. I see two...
Yeah, just go straight. Straight.
I made it. Okay.
Okay.
Alright, we're chilling.
Holy shit.
Okay.
No, just keep the light off.
Light off, light off, light off.
Oh, I see a guy. Stop, 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 stop.
How do you see that? I'm using OBS. It increases my brightness by a substantial amount. Holy.
See him.
Okay, he's right in front of me. Okay. Okay. So where do we go?
Stick to the left, stick to the left.
There's a light up ahead.
Okay, let's go down. Oh, he's right here.
What? Where's oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Dude, can this slow down, please? I'm going in.
Yeah. Alien, you see me? Oh, we actually can still die. Okay, you know, I'm not gonna fuck with him.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Chapter 1?
What?
What? You mean to tell me that after this, there's gonna be a second game?
So,
bro, that shit was fucked, bro.
Honestly, wow. That last part wasn't even that. That one was more scary. I'll say that it's more scary, but it wasn't as hard.
Oh.
The music just cut off.
Oh, and we're back in the lobby. Wait, I want to wonder. What if we went through the thing again? What would it do? Secret ending, maybe? I don't know. I don't think they would do that, but. Oh.
Yeah, just restart.
Damn.
Okay, guys. Well, thanks for watching the video.
Yo, guys. thanks for watching. This game was so trash, bro. So trash. No, actually, let's actually do a quick review session. Quick review session, okay? So.
I'm not doing a review on this.
No. Listen. Like, 5 minutes tops, bro. Okay? What were your pros and flaws of this game?
I can't take you serious with this dumb model.
Says you, kid. Look at you.
At least I'm hot.
Honestly,
it's good.
I'm not gonna lie. Honestly, the story was kind of whack. The story didn't make sense. But gameplay wise, it was okay. You know, there were some moments where
I give it a 5 out of 10.
There were some moments where it was like kind of bullshit, and there were some moments. Hey, yo, where'd you go? There were some moments where it was like retarded, and there were some moments that were actually like cool. But overall, I'll give this game like maybe a 6 or 7 out of 10, you know? Pretty good.
I give it a 5.
No, because you just baby raged.
Okay, you're literally short.